Local comedian Jeff Fink and two others are helping in a fundraiser with Comic Vision, who will be helping kids who have varying degrees of vision loss.
Well, it's a great thing. The neat thing is that if it's something that you can do in your city and be involved in, and it benefits people in your city, so you start helping your community first, I think that's really important.
One of the kids who will benefit this fundraiser is Rosie McDougall. Rosie started to have vision problem when she was 5 years old, and her doctor said by 10 years old, she would have severe vision loss.
We've had a miracle already because Rosie's received cochlear implants so she can hear, and we know there's going to be another miracle coming for her to help her with restoring her sight.
Rosie and her mom is hoping that the money raised from this fundraiser will actually help research so that she won't rely on the skills of guide dogs like Griffin.
So come out and enjoy it. It's a great evening. Doors open at 6:30. Events, you get to hear three A-list comics like Jeb Fink, and all the money goes to research, and it's lots of fun.
For Calgary Sun, Renato Gandia.